Hello guys, how are you? So in this video we will discuss about Small Industries Development Bank of India and we'll also discuss about the functions of SIDBI. So let's get started. So let's start with history of SIDBI. SIDBI was established as a subsidiary of IDBI through an act of parliament which was called SIDBI Act 1989, and it started its commercial operations on 2nd April 1990. The whole aim of establishing SIDBI was the promotion, financing and development of MSME. Let's move forward to the capital and the shareholding of SIDBI. SIDBI has authorized capital of Rs 1000 crore. It has paid up capital of 531 crore as on March 3rd, 2019. Shares of SIDBI are held by central government and 29 other financial institutions. And the majority shareholder, that is the largest shareholder of SIDBI, are SBI, Government of India and LIC. Let's now move to headquarters and the board of SIDBI. SIDBI has its headquarters at Lucknow, Uttar Pradesh. SIDBI is managed by the team of 10 board of directors, which is headed by CMD. Current CMD of SIDBI is Muhammad Mustafa, who is an IS officer. Now let us see who are the subsidiaries and associates of SIDBI. SIDBI has around 8 subsidiaries and associates. So let's see who are these. First one is SIDBI Venture Capital Limited. It was established in 1999. It is an investment management company. Then in 2000, SIDBI established CGT MSC. It provided guarantee to MSC borrowers for loan up to ₹2 crore. Then comes India SME Technology Services Limited. It was established in 2005. It provides technology advisory and consultancy services to MSME projects. Then in 2005, India's first MSME focused rating agency, which was used to be called Samera, was launched, but later it was renamed to Acute Rating and Research Limited. Then in 2008, SIDBI established India SME Asset Reconstruction Company. It acquires NPAs of MSME borrowers. Then fast forward to 2015, SIDBI established Mudra Agency to guarantee loan up to ₹10 lakh, which are sanctioned without any collateral. In 2016, SIDBI established Receivable Exchange of India Limited, which operates TETS platform. In 2019, SIDBI started PSB 59 Minutes. It is a fintech platform anchored by 5 public sector banks. It provides in-principle sanction of loans from public sector banks in 59 minutes. So these are the subsidiaries and associates of SIDBI. Now moving to the functions of SIDBI. So one of the major functions of SIDBI is indirect lending. Indirect lending means SIDBI lend loans to banks. Let us say SIDBI lend loan to SBI, and SBI will further lend loan to the MSME borrowers. So SIDBI do indirect lending to banks, NBFCs, small finance banks and microfinancial institutions. So SIDBI also do direct lending. In this, SIDBI provide loans and finance directly to the MSME, like it provides soft loans, equipment finance. SIDBI do partnership with OEMs to provide finance to the MSME borrowers. Then it provide working capital finance to MSME borrowers. Then SIDBI also financed to traders. Recently, SIDBI also financed to MSME under its COVID emergency response for MSMEs. So another function of SIDBI is promotion and development of MSME. Some of the initiatives of SIDBI are Sampark. Then there is exposure visits. Under it, SIDBI arranges visits to successful MSMEs, so for budding or emerging MSMEs. Then there is SIDBI ET MSME Award, which awards to emerging and successful MSMEs. Then there is SIDBI Entrepreneurship Awareness Program. SIDBI has tie-ups with various IIMs that provide leadership development to MSMEs. SIDBI also has a Women Entrepreneurship Platform that it developed in collaboration with Niti Aayog. Some of the other functions of SIDBI include, SIDBI has developed an Udyami Mitra platform. It is an aggregator platform that provides inclusive access to financial and non-financial services at one place. Then SIDBI provides funds to the venture capitals In this, SIDBI provides fund to venture capital, and then venture capitals provide fund to the startups. It is kind of low cost funding available to startups. Then SIDBI helps SSI small scale industries to promote and increase their marketing channel. SIDBI also promotes employment oriented industries, especially in semi-urban areas, that creates more employment opportunities. So guys, these are the functions of SIDBI. So that's it about SIDBI. If you liked our video, do hit the like button and also comment in comment section. We have also posted some questions in comment section. Do answer those questions and click on the subscribe button to subscribe our channel. On the right side of the screen, I have given a video playlist. Do click on it to watch our more videos, and we'll soon come up with another video. Thank you.